guys, it's Bear 105 back with another video. So, we're continuing on with the survival series. I'm not sure what I'm going to call this world yet, but I'll wait to that in maybe the next video. Or, in fact, comment down below what you think I should call this world. So, it's up to you guys, and I'll pick out a comment and then I'll give the person a shout out in the next video. So, today we are going to be making the farm. So, I've got some iron ingots in here to make a bucket for the water, and this is going to be a crop farm. I think we're going to do the animal farm in the next video, so I'm just going to take Sandy and Skoda with me. And yeah, so I kind of want to build it over at this side of the river, because I think that would be quite cool next to the big house that we're going to be building soon. So yeah, so I think maybe here? Yeah, this looks fine. Sorry for this, it's my cat is just in the dark somewhere. A dairy cat? I'm pretty sure I stood you up. Wait, come on, son. But I think cats have a bit of a habit of just going and sitting in random stuff, so yeah. But I think this should be a good place. Right, there you are, mate. But you can sit there and remove this grass out of your plate. Okay. So this is where we're going to be building it. I've got some logs here. They're for the outline, you know. And I've got some carrots, beetroot seeds, and wheat seeds. So yeah, this should be great. I'm just going to build it like this. And this should probably be enough, actually. This is good for one of the crop farms, just like this. And we're going to maybe do another one next to it. I'm just going to draw up some dirt. For, you know, the strip things where the farmland sits in. And I'm going to get my home, which is over in my old house. Yeah, so I only have a stone hole, and that's because I don't think you really need a diamond hole. It's just pointless. You're just wasting diamonds because you can't even enchant it or anything. And it's just, it doesn't make it any faster or anything. It's just durable and it's rubbish. So yeah, I'm just going to go over to my old house and get the hole over there. So yeah, that's my reason why I don't make a diamond hole. The most I'll make is a iron hole, but netherite, that's just a waste of netherite. But yeah, so hopefully I might actually get netherite in the future when I go to the nether, because I think I'll probably do that